Hey everybody, it's Rich at RM Autodiag, and we're going to have another look at pulling some codes from an Astra. Okay, so this time we've got an Astra H. This is a scrap one, but we should be able to pull a code out of it. Just come down and do some testing and see what works on stuff every now and again. So if we go into Vauxhall, and we're an Astra H this time. I did one on an Astra J the other day. So we'll see if we can pull the pin code and what it can do. So connect to vehicle, switch the radio on. There we go, we got the Christmas tunes on. So we've done that. Switch ignition on. Ignition's on. Let it do its thing. It's worked out what's going on. Communication gained, we've got the VIN down the bottom. And we got the pin code. It gives us the mechanical key number as well, which is handy if you're ordering a key. You can send that off and get it cut and sent straight to you. Got the pin code, we can add and erase keys. I mean, to be honest, that's pretty quick to get into all of that. And it's a great little fast little tool for getting this sort of information. So just thought I'd just do a quick one on the Astra H. Thanks for watching and come back for the next one. Cheers.